Oh shit. Shit. Thank you so much for joining me. This is Game Edge. We are back in Subsistence. All right, cool. So a little bit of a hiatus. Not hiatus. Well, we've been a few days without it. We've been busy with a lot of things. Always trying to do the rendering things a little better. So we're trying to create. So again, all your feedback's always appreciate it. All right, so cool. Let's look at this now. We've actually have our plants here. I gave it some water. We're out of water, and there's an update that occurred. Actually, a second one, which I have no idea because it just came through. But actually, the other update is increasing water and the amount of water that we can get out of this right now as he works on different ways for us to get water else and from crates. So we're looking forward to that. Again, Pool Games doing a phenomenal job, and we need to just realize that's one developer doing all this work. So phenomenal. All right, cool. All right, so a lot of you were asking, all right, why can't we just go and pick up lights and stuff and put this in here? We are going to put lights, but there's so many more things important right now as we need. I need 75 mass power right now to get at least a lock key. We also have other mass fabricator and other things we have to do. And I'd like to try and save up some of the mass power here for us to start getting things up and running. Now, we got a pickaxe last episode right here. Boom. So we built a mine a little more. We need this running. So this takes out 0.40 power. So this is going to take away our power over here. So how is this going up right now? Well, I'm using the generator right now. We have a lot of biofuel. I am going to turn it off right now because I'm going to let it run by itself. I don't want to run as we're walking away and overuse it. So this is going to continue going. We only have one lens, and we can upgrade this if we want to right here. So our upgrades are right around here. So we can additional lens if we want to, another additional lens, increase power efficiency. All these things cost things. So of course, so it's going to cost iron fragments, copper, scrap metal, and of course, electrical components. So these are all things we need to be aware of when we're buying this, and also uses 80 mass and 500 power. So these are kind of things we're going to have to look at as we build through. We're going to let this roll, and we're going to try and let it finish up at least this one. Again, we need this big time. We are going to mine a little more. That's going to be something big time we're going to have to do. And I think we're doing okay, though. We should mine a little more when we had a chance, but now we have a pickaxe. It should be a whole lot easier. All right, I was stalked overnight by a bear out here, so should be interesting. I did see a crate right here when we were hopping off. It's level 4, son of a bitch over there. Now, these are all free-roaming animals, so if you haven't watched this series in a while, the animals are all free-roam. That means they can walk around and do things, so yeah. All right, matches are good because I just turned off my fire. I didn't feel like messing around with it, and we're going to go out and try and find stuff here. All right, cool, another crate. Yay. Again, crates are not going to always be here. There's another one over there. Crates are not always going to be here. His end game is really for us to be able to get these things. I'm hoping that's what the way we're heading right now, and I'm hoping that's the way. It's fun to find these crates, but these are temporary, I think, placeholders until you find like water and stuff as we go through. Now, supposedly increase the water. I'm hoping that's true, but so far we're just trying that. Let's see. Chicken. Why did the chicken cross the friggin' road? Because he's going to get a bullet in his ass. That's why. Can I use my axe on him? I don't want to waste. Can I chase him down? Come here, chicken. Don't go near the friggin' bear. Chicken. God. That's a big friggin' bear, brother. Okay. Well, you chicken one. Game edge. Zero. Oh, my God. I am not going near a bear. Okay, so we got chickens. I want the chicken, though. All right, this is cool. So free-roam chickens are also very cool. Bear is not there to protect you, brother. I don't know. How fast can you run? Can I run faster than you? That's one fast chicken. I know some chickens are pretty fast. But I see a crate, too. So chicken, again, way too fast. We can shoot him if we want to and waste a bullet. Let's just see what we get in this crate here before we're stupid. We need water. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Gold Games. Thank you. Let's split these and split one and give ourselves this. Why am I doing this? Because this will increase the amount of nutrients you get here. So protein is 0, fruits 15, and hunger is 5. This alone here, you have plus 13. So 15 fruits makes a big difference, and hunger 5 plus. So that's, we're going to take that. It's an extra one. So there's 2 extra out of each. So 2 extra vegetables here and 1 extra thirst. We'll take that any day, anytime, anyhow. All right, let's drink this baby up. Good stuff. So that should have helped us out quite a bit. It should have gone away. Yeah, we're doing a lot better. Okay. Well, so the chicken's a little fast. I'm hoping we'll get bow and arrows sooner or later or something we can craft. Actually, I haven't even checked if you added that. If I'm missing little things here or there as I'm running through, because I really want this freaking chicken. Oh, for fuck's sake. Excuse me. Oh, don't. No. Big bear. Big. Okay. All right. Definitely wins this time. Not messing with that. Not going towards a bear. Obviously, they have a hate on for us, so we're not gonna continue this. Okay, so we got a black bear over there, and we have, of course, a wolf. All right, and there's some fiber right there. Now, how close can I get here without having to crouch? I don't want to crouch. Level one. Okay, easy wolf. Not a hard wolf to take down. We do need meat anyway, so if he gets in our way, we'll just take him down. Of course, I don't want to waste bullets on just a level one. Oh, I see you, chicken. I don't think I don't see your ass. Oh. Wow, level four bear. Damn, he just likes sticking around those damn bears, doesn't he? And a wolf. Okay. Again, I won't be able to salvage his ass if I actually do that. So let's not bother with that. We're going to move across. We'll do a search around. I'm sure there's not only chicken out there. You know, if he's taunting the crap out of us, it's okay. Yep. Can't believe I'm being down by a freaking chicken, man. That's a moment in time right there. Uh-huh. Oh, really? A bullet and a chicken? Come on. No way he didn't get a bullet. Oh, what the hell? Are they symbiotically, like, attached to each other or what? I don't even know where the... I don't want to reload for no reason here. One second. Actually, why not reload? This isn't like the other games where you reload and you lose your whole cartridge. I'm thinking of Imperion when I first started playing that. I hope you ran far, you little prick. I swear to God, I'm going to use the SVT next time. I'm going to blow that chicken up in pieces. Now we got anger on the chicken, man. I don't know where we went. Probably found another... I saw the fiber, but way too close again. Way too close to the enemy. I just saw fiber here a second ago. Did I miss it? Or it just despawned in front of me? I think it despawned. Is that a crate down there? No, it's a rock. Okay, chill, brother. How far are you? Damn. Got good nose. Alright, there's another fiber over there. Now these are all used for crafting, so you need this to build things, and it's very much needed. So we're gonna take advantage of it when we see it. Again, when we get tired like this, I'd like to just take out the axe and take down trees. We need the wood. And you see our energy goes back up, so it's good. For now, I guess. I'm not sure that's gonna be a different thing later on, maybe, but for now. For now, we're staying still, so that's all that matters. Hopefully later on you add something like lighting a fire and you can get back your energy to full by resting for a bit. I don't know. Taking a chill time. Okay, there's a crate there. Tell me that's not what I think it is. If that's a locked crate, I'm going to cry. Ugh. I so need the lockpick, brothers and sisters. I really need it, and we should go back and get it and see if we can't find it. Let's see where we're at. Where are we? How far are we from our base? Far enough that I don't even see where the hell we are. Oh, no, we're over there. Okay. Let's see if we can go and get a lockpick and see what's inside these damn things and not get disconcerted by that chicken next to us. That's really just taunting me. You chicken. Oh, what? Huh? Not so funny now. Oh, bear. Damn it. You better be worth it. You still alive? Huh? You still alive, really? I'm not gonna be when I fucking get over with you. Okay, can't do anything to it. Screw it. Bear is coming. Bear's not happy I killed this chicken. I'm gonna look at it in a second here. Just go for my... When they growl like that, they're not funny. Looks like I did hit the chicken. It got blood all over me. What the hell? All right, let's check out our inventory here. So chicken is not doing super well. Too bad. Yields 2 feathers. Okay, why would I need feathers for? No, I didn't check after the update too well, I think. Feathers are good news. That's... Storage crate. Roof, rails. Okay. No clothes. Okay, no weapons added to this. Interesting. Okay. Sorry, chicken. Dead chicken. Butchered and yields 2 feathers. So, okay, so we killed it. We just snapped its neck. That's good. We'll butcher it afterwards and get the feathers. Which I think might be a good thing. No feathers go. Well worthwhile. We're going to go and get that lock. Get lock pick. Now we're going to waste some mass and stuff, but we do need resources, and I think that's the best way. Let's go and see. We deserve. Oh, level 4. Seriously. Oh, crate. We deserve a locked crate. It's been a long haul. A level 1 right there in front of us. Now, the chicken's not going to give us anything unless we put him in a coop and get to level 2 and up. Now, that just spawned right in front of us. And maybe that the locked one might not come in then. It may have been moved around. Now I'm debating, should we keep or not? Again, this is what it does with respawn. Oh my god. Okay, someone's got to go down. And... Sir? Seriously, how did I miss that? Didn't waste enough shots. Still have 1 left on us. Good. Now, I don't like getting to kill if I don't have to, right? I'm not all about that shit here. Not a big fan. Our garden is going well. But it is going to take a lot of resources. And he did mention that the more flowers, the more stuff you put inside the plot, of course, you're going to need more resources and stuff. And we got meat right there. Now, hopefully he did fix that problem that we had where the meat got bad really quick. I'm not sure if that was just an anomaly or something happened. Oh. Where's that bear? Who's the other wolf? They roamed away. Good stuff. Let's see how much faster this is. Ah, so much faster. How much did we get out of this? 5. Nice. Nice. Yeah, chickens. I hear you guys. I hear you. And the bunny's gone? I kind of like the bunnies, but I guess a chicken coop deserves a chicken, right? Oh yeah, I was going to go in here and drop that shit off. Is this off? Turn out of power? Oh, finish. When it finishes, it turns off. Aren't you really nice? Turn yourself back on, brother. That's very efficient. That's an efficient machine right there. I'm liking that a lot. Okay. We're going to keep the meat on us and see if it goes bad. I'm not going to start cooking now. Should we get the lockpick? Oh, I don't want to waste mass. There's so many other things we have to get. But this could be resources that we need to survive out here. 500. We could do that easily. Ah, goddammit. Run, baby, run. Got a lot of biofuel. Where are you? Lockpick down there. What are we missing? Lockpick, we're missing 15. Wow, that takes up that's a lot of resources, man. These block crates better be phenomenal. That's all I can say. There's no nice way of saying it. It just better be phenomenal because I'm wasting something I don't really want to waste. But I hope I can find it again. But if not, sorry. Can't help it, man. It's not knowing what's inside that box. You know what I'm saying? Been a while since I haven't had one. I'm jonesing a bit. I'm jonesing. Let's put some stuff away that we don't need on us. All right. This is a key. We're going to keep yourself resource friendly. And we're going to keep ourselves happy here. Very, very happy. We're going to put some stuff here. And the fact we don't have to worry about this. And yeah, we're going to put away you. You. And we can craft that while we're walking. Yeah, let's craft that while walking. Again, crafting is very important. Let's get this stuff done. Now, I'm really curious about the feathers. All right, so now we got feathers. Interesting. Can't wait to see what that's going to do. Maybe I'm missing it. We'll have to double check it before I finish. Okay, this is going to keep on going. 121 power. That's plenty before it runs out. We're going to turn you off. Again, efficiency, survival. You know, if we have a lot, we should be happy about it and not waste as we're running through, right? Okay, so we got to head out right there across. Reload our weapons properly. Make sure we're safe. And get running. Now, hopefully we come back. That steak is still going to be there. Wolf steaks. Taste. Oh, wow. That's a lot of company up there. Blueberries. Can't go wrong. Please let it be there still. We're out of energy. There's a crate there on the right, but I know there's wolves there. I'm really excited for that one that's on the hill here. Oh, shit. Did you guys see that? To our left. Just in case. Now we could use... Yeah, I'm going to take a shot of it. We have to use the resources we have. Oh, shit. Level 3. Is it still there, the crate? I don't think it is. Shut up, wolf. I don't know where he is, but he's going down. He's too close. If I see that crate, brother, you're dead friggin' meat. Why does it feel like I'm a little bit slower now running? Alright, it's still there. Sorry, brother. You gotta go down. Yeah, yeah. Huh? Not so funny when someone has friggin' real weapons, eh? Huh? Alright, I'll be back for you in a second. You're not as important as this. I forgot the damn thing. I can't believe this. Damn it. Well, let's dig in. That's okay, we're not far. I will not give up. I still got resources. We're still doing good. I will survive. We are tired as though. Bear there. The wolf is dead, right? Yeah. Just listening out for the bear. Just give us... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I didn't grab it either. He freaked me out a bit. Okay. What level are you? Level 1? I kind of need what's in there, brother. Okay. Okay. We're going to give ourselves a little bit of stamina peak. He's really in our way, isn't he? Man, he's on us. We're going to have to take him down. Got no choice. We're going to run out of stamina and he's going to catch up to us. All right, let's take him. Boy, it's the most killing I've done in a long time. Well, we resolved the pathway issue of people, bears and... Yeah, some shit here. Oh, wow. Man, we're going to get like a king. We need a fridge. Holy shit, I should have never bought that lockpick. We're going to have a lot of rotten meat. Too bad we can't use it for something like fertilizer. I don't know. I don't know what you use rotten meat for. Meds. I have no clue what you'd use it for in real life. Except for maggots and crap and another bear in front of your place, another wolf and blocking your way so you could really have to kill them all. And God damn it. And exhaustion, so we can't run away. Wow. Why don't you just all surround my freaking building? Is this your fault, chicken? Okay, he's gone over there. That bear is still here. Again, free roam. No controls. Controls of what they're going to do to us. Okay, he can actually come right into our building if he gets frustrated enough. All this would have been resolved if I was smart enough to grab the shit. All right, let's see if the meat's still good. I'll drop this here. The meat's still stunning. Good. Test one, test two. Do we have any more adrenaline? We do not have any more adrenaline now. Okay, we'll take some of this, some of this, and adrenaline boost. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cool. It's a must. What can I say? It's a must. Come on. Oh, it's going to show up in my inventory anyways. I just want to have one on us while we're running. Are we malnourished or something? What the hell's going on? We're starving. Eat them all. Damn it. No time for this shit. Don't have time for this shit because I made a mistake. Unusual. Part of life, we can do this. Please still be here. These resources I'm taking right now, like adrenaline and all that, don't worry about it too much. These flower, these plants are accessible. We have so much of them. Hopefully nothing else wanders itself around here. And the crate is still there. That'd be remarkable. If not, we'll have to hold off. Till next time, but it's okay. Hopefully we'll cross our fingers. We'll turn around the corner. And that crate is... Oh, yeah. Yes. How you doing, crate? I'm locking. Oh, damn, that feels good. Okay, we got some biofuel. A lot of biofuel. I don't know if that was 100% worth it, though. That is a lot of stock, though. I'm not going to deny that's a lot of stock. Worth what we spent? Not thinking so right now. Just not thinking so. I think that needs to be a little bit higher. More than what you spend. But hey. Again, games in not even early access. It's before early access. I know they get cool games to play that. I don't think lockboxes are really his priority. His priority is creating the game better. As you can see, always increasing, doing something different, and finding how he can actually play with it. Now, I don't think I've seen any rabbits for a while. So maybe the rabbits got replaced here. Very possible. Unless I missed one. It's very possible I also missed it. Grab a little bit of wood. Especially when there's nothing around us. And we should be mining too. Right? Damn it. There was some iron on the other side. Where's the logs? All of them. One. Hello? Can you just give me? 2, 3. I might be missing one, but I don't have time to sit here and look for one log. But I know there's some iron on that rock over there. If I'm mistaken. Right there. Good memory. Good times, good times. Come on, swing that baby. Am I not close enough? Oh, there you go. Hit the raid on it. 6 this time. Whoa, sweet. So it's not standardized. That's really cool. I like that. Get a little more here, a little less over there. So far, our record is 6. Reload. We're fully loaded. Okay. Again, everything's about resources. And decision that you make sometimes is like I did there for greed. That was actually greed. Yeah, it's still chicken. And greed can make you do things sometimes, even when you're survival. You have to be careful of that. Keep that in check. Learned a valuable lesson there. Yep. Oh, the rabbits are still alive. Yes. Awesome. So is that wolf. I don't really need more meat, seriously. I just want the lock crates. Or not crate, the actual crate here. Can you just leave us alone for a bit? Oh shit, you're not, eh? Okay, well, I don't feel like killing anymore and wasting bullets. Are you on us? Wow, you're floating, brother. That was impressive shit. Oh my god, I don't need to. That's some serious problems right there. Not even funny, brother. Not laughing. Adrenaline boost got caught there. Oh shit! Shit! Reload. I knew it. I want to press the health thing. Oh no. Now we don't know where the hell we are. It takes a little while before it shows up on a thing and we have nothing on us. Okay? Matches and some toilet paper. No, it's actually a bandage. Wow, this game has just become like ridiculously hard. I love it. I gotta find our way. And it's gonna get dark. I'm a little bit scared. I don't wanna lose my... Oh shit. We got nothing to protect ourselves. And I don't know where our base is, and it's going to be dark. This is not pleasant at all. The sun sets over there, so I'm going to figure we're closer to that side. Because usually we see the mountains. There they are. Oh, there's mountains over there, too. That's great. Everything looks the friggin' same. I don't want to lose all our weapons. Please tell me I didn't lose my weapons. If I did, I have a shotgun left. At the base, we'll have to rebuild the stuff and start getting going. That's part of survival, but I think we can get back with some of our stuff. Now, that's been something he's actually extended, he said, so we're going to find out if we can actually find this other... Why did I just get greedy? Please, base, show up soon. This is like getting dark, man. This should be like an emergency thing where they give you a little bit earlier. I need a marker or something I'm used to seeing. Or a crate that gives me a gun inside. Alright. There it is. The marker's there. Cool. Well, good thing is, bearings-wise, going the right way. I was even going to go down there. That's good until I saw that wolf. Okay, we're running across there. Now, we have to find our crate. Once we get around there. We're not stopping for anything else. It's getting dark. Need to focus. Focus as we get down this friggin' hill. Without killing ourselves. Okay, be careful, be careful, be careful. Slow. Okay. Okay, cool. So right here, it'd be to the left. Up the hill here. Could be our crate. Now, hopefully the wolf has transcended his way. I don't care. I'm not looking at that. Going after the good stuff. Stuff would be right there on top of this rock. It's not there. I'm gonna cry. There it is. It's floating. Good job, Cold Games. Thank you. Our gun isn't there. We're naked. We've lost our guns. Okay. Well, should make for an interesting next episode where we build ourselves new guns. it's okay. It's okay, part of the game. It's been a while since I've died in this game, and it's not unusual, and I'm expecting things like this to happen. At least we have some food. And I did make a shit, we're surrounded. Oh my god, are we ever surrounded? I'm not dying twice. We'll take the long way around. The levels are definitely better now. I can see levels far away from these animals, which kind of helps out quite a bit. That's the thing, that's a binary add-on. Just mentioned that before. Okay, wow, it's like a present.
All your guns are back.
Okay, some water. I'm not going to say no to that. Probably going to look at our plants. Probably going to want some shit before they die. Split. Water. And I'll go get you some fertilizer. And I'm going to put my clothes on. And I'm sorry, it's so freaking dark. We are going to build lights. I guarantee you. It's going to happen. We are going to cook this. This. And this. Right away. Put on. Plus one damage. Tear and drags. I guess it didn't make a difference whichever one I did that for. And our boots. It's just too bad about the guns. We do have a shotgun, like I said. It is something. Something, something. Take some fertilizer. 128 of the F key. Dump the fertile inside here. Right now we don't need very much because we just came back to life, so let's make the plants happy. We need this to survive. Big time. Let's close our door, let it sleep overnight. And again, the more sunlight you get, so they have like these plant lights we can actually put on there. So it's gonna be, we're gonna be able to use those too as we upgrade. Again, things are gonna happen. Can't do anything about this. It's weird though, this were actually on the hot menu bar and the guns were on there too, and that's strange. I would not have gotten that back. My buy is there, I should have gotten it back. Anyways, I also lost a pickaxe. This gets worse, doesn't it? Okay. It's actually easy to craft though. Just at the bullets, are they all gone too? Seriously? Takes our bullets too? I don't even need all this meat, but screw it. Guy's gone through hell. Oh boy. Alright, well we have some good stuff. We got some good stuff out of this. We're not gonna complain. It's good. It's a good day. We've lost. It's bad. But we'll just rebuild. So for our weapons here, we're gonna have to need some more wood. And let's get some stuff done here. Some wood. What else we need? That's it. 9mm. SVT. There we go. Guns are back. Not that much resources considering for now. So luckily enough, we do have a shotgun here, like I was saying. We didn't lose the shotgun shells, but I think maybe we spent... No, you know what? I think I spent those damn bullets. Yeah, I think that's what I did. Alright, so we'll leave the episode here. And it looks like we're going to have some stuff coming out. I think Cole Games has some surprises that he's not telling me about when I'm seeing feathers. Quite interesting feathers. Used for various crafting. Can't wait to see that. Is it clothes, maybe? Can he add it to clothes? Yes, he did add it to clothes. Right here. Alright, so he got rid of the... I think... Was it nails or something else? He must have lost something else there. Alright, some feathers from down. I guess that's good. I'm hoping it's also for arrows and other things, so looking forward to that, if it is that. Alright, like I said, end of episode. We've done well. Considering what we want to. Alright, leave the episode here. Thank you so much for being here, guys. You guys are absolutely awesome. If you like this video and you want to see more of this series, don't forget the like button. It's always very much appreciated. Again, this is the Edge for Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.